mixing together red and white. It worked! By mixing together red and white, we made pink. Yes.